Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are painting three happy peonies in a large canvas. So the canvas which I have taken is 50 by 50 centimeters. If you want, you can use any kind of canvas which you have, rectangular, circular. So this was a square canvas, and if you want to get all the proportions correct, you can even use grid method over here. Or you can use the traceables which I provide on my Patreon. So to learn this painting in slower version and to find the traceables, you can join me on my Patreon. The link will be in the description box below. So over here while working, my canvas was not that smooth. So I will have to apply many layers of paint to make the canvas a little bit smoother to work with. So I was applying first the base layer, and then I was shading with all the highlights and shadows of the flower. And now let's enjoy the process. So while painting, before drawing the flower on my canvas, I applied an underlayer of baby pink color on my canvas, and then I drew the flower using magenta color. And once all this flower making is done, what I did was that while making the background, I just applied a layer of very diluted sap green color to mask the color, and then it will be easier for us to make the color. While making the third flower, which is the smaller one, I used the swirling technique, and first I applied a layer of pink color, and then at the top I applied a layer of white color and blended them in a swirling manner. Extremely sorry guys for not uploading a video for such a long time, because this painting was taking a long time, and along with which I felt a little sick in between, so because of which the whole process took a little long. But now I am fine, and now I'll be uploading videos. Thank you. So now over here, before making the background, I applied a layer of very diluted sap green color, which you can see. And now I'm using sap green, viridian hue, golden yellow and black to make the background. So near the flowers, I'm applying a mixture of black and sap green. And as I move further, I am using white, golden yellow, sap green, viridian hue to make the background color look a more soothing one.